lot to get to in this Memorial Day weekend edition of the Random Hawlight. So let's get to it, and we start with racing. Burr Ridge's David Malukas took part in his first Indianapolis 500 this weekend, and the Dale Coyne Racing driver finished all 200 laps and 16th in the race, the highest of any rookie in the field. Malukas is in his first season in the NTT IndyCar Series, with the 500 being his sixth race of the year. And speaking of the Indy 500 and Chicago connections, Blackhawks anthem singer Jim Cornelison makes the Hawlights by continuing his latest tradition at the greatest spectacle in racing. For a sixth straight year, he sang back home again in Indiana before the cars got fired up to start the 106th running of the famed race. The Chicago Wolves took another step toward a Calder Cup title as they finished off the Milwaukee Admirals in four games, doing so in Milwaukee on Friday. So far in the playoffs, the Carolina Hurricanes affiliate is 6-1, outscoring their opponents 35-13. They'll face Stockton in the Western Conference Finals starting on Friday at Allstate Arena. And at the high school level, congrats to the track teams at Kankakee High School. After the girls won the team state championship earlier this month, the boys did the same this past weekend at Eastern Illinois University. What makes this so special is that both of the championships are the first in a team sport in school history. Congrats to the K's.